in shape.
What are you talking about?
Well, didn't you see Dr. Johnson's challenging the faculty and staff to the Heart Healthy Challenge through the American Heart Association?
You better lay off the lasagna, pal. Hey, I'll get you in shape. Don't worry about that.
All right.
Pick up the pace, man. Pick up the pace.
Knock out them pull-ups. Good job. Dr. Johnson's going to be so proud of you. Good job.
He's getting ready for the Heart Healthy Challenge.
You know, all he had to do was to sign up online.
What?
Did you know that 1 in 3 American kids is overweight? But there's some things we can do about that for their physical and mental well-being.
We're asking you to join us in registering for the Healthy Heart Challenge.
Elementary school students, you can choose to get 60 minutes of physical activity a day or do a good deed each day or come to school prepared.
Middle school and high school students, you can choose 60 minutes of physical activity or learn hands-on CPR or pledge to not smoke or use e-cigarettes.
Every school that raises $500 and achieves 50% of the students online and taking the Healthy Heart Challenge will receive $500 in U.S. Game certificates.
For all the details for the program and how to help your school earn these certificates, please contact your school administrator.
I'm choosing to do the 60 Minutes a Day Health Challenge.
I'm choosing to do the 60 Minutes a Day Health Challenge.
We challenge you to join us in taking the challenge and helping your students stay healthy.